So if you are in love with someone far away, then hope you can relate to this. This is love.